white and gold and black, but it doesn't have to be.
You've got lots of pops of color, though.
Yeah, for sure. Like, the color for this coming year is tangerine orange, so we tried to incorporate that. Last year was honeysuckle pink, so we've got tangerine orange and honeysuckle pink, which are two really important colors.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Just something a little bit different. There's a lot of little personal touches you can do to your table at home that you don't have to spend a lot of money on to do.
You just make an appointment, just head on over to like your local florist and pick
these
up.
Your local florist. And everything that I've done as far as flowers are something that you can do at home by buying loose flowers. You don't necessarily have to buy an arrangement for your table. You can just buy stems and put them in whatever you have at home, any sort of vessel you have that you think is unique and pretty, you can use that.
And you have these sort of gilded pots for us.
Yeah, these were actually clear, and we just gold leafed them. Really simple gold leaf that you can buy at any sort of craft store or art store or anything like that. Gold leafed these, spray painted martini glasses gold to use as candle holders, something a little bit different.
Creative, yeah.
Yeah.
Where do you get the spray paint?
Anywhere, really. I mean, you can get it at Home Depot or Lowe's or any art store also will carry spray paint, so.
And gold is kind of the theme that you've set here, too.
Lots and lots of gold. I think that it's, you know, a festive way to ring in the new year with something sparkly and glitzy. So we've gone as far as, you know, personalizing little New Year's flyers on gold paper.
What's that one say?
Happy New Year's.
Oh,
yeah.
That's cute.
And then we've got the countdown on the table on all the little payettes. Starting at 10 on that end and coming down the table.
How cool is that?
Yeah.
And I love the accessories. Are those like golden or glittery corks?
Yeah, we've glittered corks also. That's super simple. Just a little bit of spray glue on it and then rolled it in glitter. Something to add a little bit of sparkle to your table as if there's not enough already, but you can never have too much glitter.
You can never have too much glitter or confetti.
Right,
you know,
confetti.
That's kind of symbolic of the New Year's Eve festival.
Absolutely, yeah. And this confetti, I actually made the confetti. It wasn't store-bought. I just bought paper and hole punched it. So super easy, something you can do. Doesn't take a lot of time or a lot of thought. You can do it yourself.